genetic engineering. So in genetic engineering, I will here just emphasize three important points which we often read about in our textbook. In genetic engineering, there are three important processes which we do on experimental animal, that is gene knocked in, right? So knocked in, this is the number one processor. Second processor is gene knocked out. So knocked in, knocked out, and third one is knocked down, right? So these are the three important things we have to keep in mind: gene knocked in, gene knocked out, gene knocked down. So these are three things which we perform in genetic engineering. So what is the meaning of these three things? First, we have to understand. It's very simple. Look at the name, and name itself is giving a brief description: in, out, down. So in this, take example of the segment of the gene. Suppose I am showing you, this is the segment of the gene, right? So for all of them, I am showing you segment of the gene, right? Knocked in means we are adding gene from outside, right? So we are adding a segment of DNA. So we are adding segment of gene, DNA. Segment of gene means DNA. We are adding DNA into the native gene, that is called as in. We are adding means DNA is added, so knocked in, right? But when we are removing, see this. This is the DNA here, which is present in this gene. So when you are removing the gene, this is called as out, knocked out, right? So you are removing it out. So what is the meaning of knocked down? See this. In means adding the DNA segment, out means removing the DNA segment, and down means, what is the meaning of down? What is happening in down? What is the meaning of knocked down? Means when you are adding microRNA or siRNA, by using microRNA or siRNA, so microRNA or siRNA is causing gene silencing. They are inhibiting them, right? Which is also called as gene silencing. So this gene silencing is called as knocked down. So that is very, very important to understand. Gene silencing is the knocked down. So that was the question in AIIMS exam 2016. This was the question: knocked down is done by which of the following RNA? So miRNA, siRNA. So these were the options which were given in AIIMS exam. siRNA was option given in exam. siRNA is associated with gene knockdown, right? So knockdown means that gene segment is neither has been added nor has been removed. It has been just suppressed, silenced with the help of microRNA or a small interfering RNA. This is called knockdown technology, right? So these things are very important to understand in context with the microRNA or a small interfering RNA. MicroRNA is a very small 21 to 30 nucleotides. That is why it is called as microRNA.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.